Local women injecting blood into their face in the name of beauty. Action News Jax investigates vampire facials.
Giving you exclusive access to show you the good, the bad, and if it works.
Today at 5:45 on CBS 47 Action News Jax.
A nanny goes into debt for her client.
Either you took advantage of someone who was probably a little disabled, or you owe her $2,000.
Judge Judy.
Tonight at 7 on CBS 47.